up to. You're happy? That's a good breakfast, right, dude? Are you guys happy?
I'm on the Star Ferry, heading home, trying to help my mother with her online booking for the flight. And then I'm back to China after that. So it was a great 5 days. Good to see the family again, and I'll be home in about 4 or 5 hours. So I've got a long, even though it's right across the bay, I've got a long trip ahead of me. But couldn't resist riding the Star Ferry one last time. Saying goodbye, thanks Mom for coming to see me in China. Different box today. Last time they're grapes. I got a wet nap. You know what this is. I also have these blueberry cookies. That actually looks pretty good. I might enjoy that. And then you have these. I'm not sure. They look like maybe chocolate covered grapes. Maybe. And of course some tea. First day back at work after the vacation, and I had a great time. I'm exhausted still. Didn't sleep as well as I'd like because I gotta get up and do classes, but I think my family had a good time. They were going non-stop too. I'm on a mission. I heard that there's a new gym opening up here at this mall, and someone told me, yeah, it's about 100 RMB down and it opens up next month. It's got a swimming pool and a sauna. I'm gonna have to go check it out. I have no idea where it is. Well, as you can see, I'm on the fourth floor of this mall. Mall that's completely open. And no gym. Not yet, at least. But it might be over here. That's the thing, when new businesses open, even if they advertise, I can't read the advertisements because they're all in Chinese. So I have to kind of search for it on my own. I don't see anything. Quite yet. There's something going on over here. Let's check it out. Nope, this seems to be more unused space, unfinished space. Also, pretty cool view though. Check this out. Windows are a little dirty. I'm not exactly sure where they would put a swimming pool on the fourth floor of a random mall. Seems to me you'd have to plan and engineer that before the mall is built. One of the interesting things about construction sites here is there's almost never security. So you can walk around freely. Even if there is security, they've never stopped me. I just give them one of these and continue about my business as if I own the place. Another crazy thing is all of these shops, those supposed shops of the future, they have doors on them, but there's no locks on the doors. Many of them are wide open. I mean, you can even squat here if you're homeless. I mean, check this out, it's wide open. Now, in most other countries, you'd see a campfire and a tent encampment in a place like this, but not here. There's a yoga studio here. But still, no sign of a gym. I'm fascinated by this mall. I've been here since the day it opened, and I'm always curious about its progression. I mean, it's just a gigantic complex. Again, less than half of it is occupied. But little by little, every month, you have some successes, you have some failures. You have some successes, and it's slowly starting to gain ground. I've always said a gym would do this place a lot of good. Bring businesses in, bring customers in, have them stay for a long period of time, eat in the restaurants, shop for some gym clothes. There's a sporting goods store here too. I'll give a tour of that sometime in the future. We have this elevator. I'm not even sure if it works. Let's check it out. Ah, it's working. It's coming up. This is the third floor. It's a little bit more developed. Actually, it looks like it has a children's daycare, perhaps. I was wrong. It's a dance studio. Okay, this looks a little bit more promising. Yeah, this dude lifting weights, but behind it, just more empty space. There's a dual shine art thing here. Well, guys, I struck out. I couldn't find this mythical gym that is supposedly under construction being built. And I walked everywhere. They want 100 RMB from me. And they say it's going to open up next month. We'll see. I don't know about you, but I always feel a little strange giving money in anticipation of something that I have no evidence of it being built. Now granted, it's only 100 RMB, but they won't even give the prices of the membership until the place opens. So what's the point of giving 100 RMB?